Hi students, now we are going to solve one problem. A cart rolling down an incline for 5 seconds has an acceleration of 4 meter per second square. If the cart has a beginning speed of 2 meter per second, what is its final speed? This is the problem. So on the basis of data, we can draw the diagram first. A cart rolling down an incline. So here, you see all of you students, this is a one incline. Let us assume this is one incline. Here one cart rolling down. So here one cart I am drawing on the board. You see, here one cart. One cart is a rolling down an incline. So here cart is rolling down like this. For 5 seconds, for 5 seconds time t is equal 5 seconds. For 5 seconds time, for 5 seconds time cart is rolling down. So let us write here, this is a incline. Here cart is rolling down. Cart is the time taken by the cart to move, to roll down, is 5 seconds time. For 5 seconds time, cart is rolling down. Cart was rolling down. So already I told you this is an incline. This is an incline. Here cart is rolling down. This is one cart. Cart is rolling down. So here this is a cart. Cart is rolling down. If it is having acceleration of 4 meter per second square, what is the acceleration of the cart? Acceleration of the cart A is equal to 4 meter per second square. This is the acceleration of the cart which is rolling down. Let us assume this is a point A, this is a point B, like this. Okay. If the cart has a beginning speed of 2 meter per second, so what is the initial speed of the cart? Initial speed of the cart is 2 meter per second already from the data. So initial speed, that is u is equal to 2 meter per second initial speed. So what is its final speed? So now we have to find out the final speed of the cart. What is the final speed of the cart from the data? So here u, that is a initial speed, that is a 2 meter per second, time taken by the cart, which is indicated by t, and t, this is a 5 seconds. So next, acceleration is indicated by a acceleration. So here acceleration of the cart is given 4 meter per second square. 4 meter per second square. Initial speed, initial velocity, time, acceleration. Now we have to calculate the final velocity of the cart. Final velocity. What is the final velocity of the cart? Final velocity. We have three equations of motion. What are those? V is equal to u plus at. b is equal to u plus at. B is equal to u plus at. From this equation of motion, b is equal to u plus at, we can find out the final velocity. To calculate the final velocity of the cord, this is the equation we have to use. Okay, so here v is equal to initial velocity. Already initial velocity has been given, that is 2 meter per second. Let us write 2 meter per second plus what is acceleration. Acceleration value is acceleration of the cart is 4 meter per second square. 4 meter per second square. U plus A T. Already time has already been given, that is 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Okay. So V is equal to U plus A T. A T. So now 2 meter per second plus here 4 meter divided by here second square can be written as second into second. 1 second into 1 second can be written as 1 second square into 5 seconds. Here 5 seconds can be written as 5 into 1 second. 5 into 1 second. 5 seconds. Here you see, here one second gets cancelled. So here 2 meter per second plus 4 meter into 5 divided by second. 4 meter into 5 divided by second. So finally here 2 meter per second plus 4 5 is 20. 20 meter per second. 2 meter per second plus 20 meter per second. So 2 meter per second plus 20 meter per second will become 22 meter per second. 22 meter per second. What is the final velocity of the cart which is rolling down on incline? So final velocity of the cart rolling down on incline is 22 meter per second. So here like this we can calculate the final velocity of the cart which is rolling down. So here once again I am explaining you. So here one incline, here one cart is there, this cart is rolling down. So here the initial velocity of the cart is 2 meter per second. Cart is rolling down. Cart reached at certain point B. Cart started at particular point A. So here cart was rolling down for 5 seconds time. Okay. So acceleration of the cart is 4 meter per second square. Acceleration of the cart is 4 meter per second square. Okay. So here final velocity should be calculated. Final velocity of the cart should be calculated. So on the basis of the data, so here you see initial speed is indicated by u, that is 2 meter per second has been given. Next time is indicated by t, that is time taken by the cart is 5 seconds. Acceleration of the cart is 4 meter per second square. Final velocity should be calculated. So on the basis of this data, so what is the formula? What is the formula? What is the equation of motion which can be used to find out the final velocity? So v is equal to u plus at. This is the formula with which we can find out the final velocity of the cart. So v is equal to u plus at. V is equal, in place of initial velocity 2 meter per second is substituted, plus acceleration 4 meter per second square. Time already 5 seconds has been given, that is substituted here. So 2 meter per second plus 4 meter per second square, 4 meter over second square. Here second square can be written as second, 1 second into 1 second, 1 second square. 1 second into 1 second, 1 second square. So into 5 seconds. 5 seconds can be written as 5 into 1 second. 5 into 1 second. 2 meter per second plus here 4 meters into 5. 4 meters into 5 divided by 1 second. 1 second. Here you see, here 1 second gets cancelled. Here numerator 1 second is there. Denominator is also 1 second is there. 1 second gets cancelled. So here 4 meters into 5, 4 meters into 5 divided by second, second. 2 meter per second, 2 meter per second plus 4, 5 is 20, 20 meters per second. 4, 5 is 20 meters, 5 second, 20 meter per second. Here 2 meter per second plus 20 meter per second will become 22 meter per second. So this is the final velocity of the cart which was rolling down with initial velocity 2 meter per second. And which rolled down for 5 seconds, which was having acceleration 4 meter per second square.